Yo, it is 8:30. We are heading over to the exam right now at my hall. About 30 minutes. Let's move. Okay, exam over. I just bodied that thing. I'm pretty chill. Finished with just under an hour left to go, and it was a 2-hour exam. I mean, there was probably, it was an essay-based exam, so we had like 4 questions, and you just had to go crazy and answer it, so I just went crazy. There was also like, because it's a music class, they play a song, and then you'd have to identify the timbre, the music, and like what the sound was, you know, stuff like that. Overall, I'd say it went well, and I'd say the course is pretty good. I'd recommend other people to take it, though. The content is pretty easy to understand. The assessments are pretty difficult. Like, you still have to work to get a decent mark, so keep that in mind. And it's a bit sad. I always get a bit melancholic at the end of these exams and classes, because I'm like, well, I just suffered your class for 12 weeks, but it's over now, so I'm a little sad, you know? Anyways, while we're here, I guess we'll get a quick pump in. Lucky for me, I still have my gym shorts packed, so I can just head over to AC right now. I think that's what we'll do for an hour, and then we'll head back. I mean, day's just started. Though, I know what I have to do later today. I have to start studying for finance and calc.
Yo, short voiceover, and I just wanted to address the lack of quality in the last couple days. Just been so busy with exams grinding out, like unable to find the motivation and time to record good stuff. But give it a couple more days and we will be back to regular, innovative content.
Okay, workout complete. Only recorded 2 of the lifts today. Those were the main ones, but I swear I did a 3rd one. I worked in doing some calves. Probably waited like 10 minutes for these guys to get off the leg press, but then they kept going, so I decided to work in with them, and I didn't want to bother them by setting up the camera, so we skipped it. Also, I can max out the leg press. I must be doing it wrong or something, because it goes up to 400, but I maxed that shit out, which is pretty crazy. Yeah, anyways, let's head back, eat some lunch, and then we'll move on with our day. I don't know what else we're gonna do.
Yo, what's going on? We are back, and I am absolutely gassed. It is close to like 9 o'clock-ish now. Probably just gonna call it an edit. Yeah, just working out today, the low amount of sleep. I'm just tired. I just can't wait to go to bed. So that's what we're gonna do. I will see you guys tomorrow for Thursday, which is a day we don't have an exam, but the exam's on Friday, so tomorrow's another grind day. So see you guys tomorrow. Peace out. It's about time that I fuck your bitch. I put in my time and I got myself rich, and I took a couple lines and I made him the hit. She know my son, but she don't wanna get my